What is your first memory? Mine is somewhere in the last few months before my 13th birthday. Whatever happened before is gone. Forever gone. I don't remember anything.
Dear Mimi, this letter will come as a surprise to you. Your father decided to cut ties with Mimi 20 years ago. A choice I understood, but never accepted. This letter is about goodbyes. I will be gone by the time you read it. I've left something for you in my house. A box of memories and a letter. I hope you like to play and explore as much as you did the last time you visited Dordogne. Forever with you, Nora.
Okay. Wait.
Make sure she brushes her teeth. She's always trying to get out of doing it.
Fabrice, I know how to bring up a child. I'm glad she's here with me. We'll have fun, the two of us.
That was before we moved to the States. 1982, I think.
We have to go now. Mimi? Mimi!
Yes?
Say goodbye.
Thank you. This isn't for drawing.
It looked old and...
Of course it's old. I've had it since before your dad was born.
It's just that